Hi guys, happy Sunday. Today is Sunday, so how's your day? Okay, let me share the first trip to Cebu last Sunday, I guess. Yeah, Sunday. I just got back from last Thursday from here, back here. This is my first experience of the last video in the car in Cebu. I didn't think it's Cebu before, and one thing I'm not sure I need to share about is about the food. The food was really, really cheap indeed. Recently, I can find a meat kampuang for 3 ringgits. It was really considerable. It was kind of expensive indeed. But overall, I found it close over there in Cebu. It was really, I don't know, affordable to buy and kind of cheap too. There's something cured here. Alright, second, you have to mind better. The clothes, okay, but the related clothes, right? I know you all know, but you look, I never been there, so it's my first time, so I can share with you guys that. The tips that I found is 50 rings in the design, so bizarre. It is not like, this is a shopping mall or what? Okay, so far I found Cebu is kind of, the road is kind of not really organized a bit yet, but it's not okay. So, yeah, so we can help next time I do that, but they can't. So sorry about the sound effects, all those things. Now, okay, peace out.